That's the forecheck. We did definitely address the entries, and I thought Roddy's power play, I thought that was well done on good ice.
Obviously, you got 51 bodies set to get the message across top to bottom, you know, starting on day one, or what's the theory behind that?
Well, 51 bodies, we've got good depth in our organization. We've done a good job with some of our young guys coming along, and the McGinns, the Rasks, and those guys. And then obviously we're very excited about our current draft class. I thought they played real well in Traverse City. So it's just about, it's competitive. You've got to earn your opportunity, and when you get your opportunity, you've got to take advantage of it. And you make the team, then you got to get more ice time. Guys always want more and more and more. So keep working hard and keep getting better. And then when you deserve it, you'll get it and take advantage of it. So it's a competitive situation.
With the obvious caveat, that's day one of training camp. There are only 2 days till the first game. You did put Semin with Jordan, where he's played a lot more with Eric. Did you want to see a look at that group? And is there to what degree did you want to see that group, and how much should we read into that?
I wouldn't read a whole bunch into any of the lines. I would read a whole bunch into what we've done is split our squad. We've balanced our team into two different groups. The group that went on first here today is going to play Sunday against Columbus, and then the group that went on second is going to play the first game on the road. So, and things are going to move around. Guys are getting dinged up all the time. Things change. Very dynamic situation with the lineup. So I wouldn't read a whole bunch into that.
For the most part, were you pleased with how the guys picked up the systems and what you're trying to
put? Yeah, really happy with the way they came in shape. I looked at some of the fitness results this morning. Guys are in shape, and I liked our day. I thought we got some things done, and we got better.
Scrimmage was a little, at times, aggressive for the sides. How do you like seeing that as a coach?
Well, I thought I didn't love the scrimmage, to be honest with you. I thought we were a little bit sloppy, and that's to be expected. You're coming off playing summer hockey and informal skates into a scrimmage, and you think you don't – realistically, it's not going to be – perfect, and it was far from perfect. I thought the intensity was fine. I just thought the execution could have been better.
Did you like the tempo of the practice from the players?
I liked the practice for sure. I did. I thought guys worked hard and guys paid attention and dug in and did a good job.